Hi, this is Reverend Al Sharpton. This week I was in London, England, speaking at Cambridge University. And this weekend I am speaking during the commencement address at Tennessee State University, then going on to Denmark, South Carolina on Saturday, which is today, and do the commencement address at Voorhees, and then going to First Baptist Church in Richmond Sunday to preach anniversary for Reverend Dwight Jones, and then going back to Tennessee to do the commencement address and get an honorary degree at Fisk University. So between the commencements and England, it's been a busy week. And that is why I'm not live at the House of Justice today, because commencement is an important time. It is one of the most memorable times in young people's life. And I'm honored that four places have asked me to speak, and three of them given me honorary degrees. But I got such a great response from the message last week, I decided to play it again this week for you that might have missed it or you that want to see it again. So we're going to play my message last week, and I'll be live next Saturday morning where the action is. Pray for me in my travels. And if you've got somebody graduating, bless them and bless you. We're going to post it all on www.nationalactionnetwork.net, so you'll be able to see what I said at every graduation and what I said in English. Stay with us. The action is on. A lot to fight about. A lot to get done, because we are fighting the battle for the righteous and for those believers. In these times when we see what William Barr, the Attorney General, did this week, it's being talked about all over the world. How are we so complacent? And if people of faith don't stand up and show faith, then you don't have faith. Faith is not when things are going your way. Faith is when they're not going our way, and we stand up for what is right. It's a test of faith. In the end, the struggle is hard, but the victory is certain.
2 minutes, 27 seconds. All right.